Welcome back to our channel. Today's video is about Microsoft recruitment for 2021. If you want to read the details on your own, you can check the link from the description. Alternatively, you can also head over to our website Precious Now, because our website will give you all of the information plus the links to directly apply, all of this at one place itself. And for regular job updates, Telegram Precious Now channel is the right place for you to join, because you will be getting regular job updates through just one click from the description box. Microsoft has opened its vacancy for a data scientist. We will now look into the eligibility criteria. Now, this is a full-time opportunity. The job number, the date posted, and all of the basic information is given in the first section here. The profession is going to be under engineering, and the role type is an individual contributor. This is a full-time job, and here in the second section, you can see what is Microsoft, what you have to know about Microsoft. And the next one is about machine learning discipline at Microsoft. What are the ML applications which are in Microsoft? So as you can see, here is the main section that you have to know, that are key responsibilities. You have to develop scalable classifiers, recommendations, and also different models, analyze the data and also the patterns from the logs, and bring data to life, rich visualizations, create language models, speech models, and also vision models, and then collect, synthesize requirements, and innovate and create for the next generation feature sets. And next one is to enable natural contextual interactions in apps, integrating cognitive and also analytical services. And also the next responsibility is to adapt the standards of ML methods and modern parallel environments, implement algorithms, and also the power to use facing the products, most of the quality of the algorithms. You have to also work in product teams, and also you have to have a scale end-to-end applications and solutions as well. The qualifications which are required for this position are BTech, MTech, MS degree in computer science, or anything which is related to that particular degree, with 7.5 out of 10 CGPA. Batch of 2022 is taken into consideration. If you are having a Kaggle score, that would be a plus point. Along with that, if you have relevant field experience also, if you have done any sort of training or any sort of internship for a minimum period of time, that would be a plus point. And if you're having knowledge of C++ and .NET, anything which is adds up to the relevant qualification, that would be a plus point for consideration or preference. The locations of job posting is going to be in Hyderabad, Bengaluru, and Noida. And the next section is the benefits and perks that you are going to get from Microsoft, is leading healthcare giving programs. You'll have leave, opportunities to network and connect. You have savings and investment, etc. So if you want to read all of this, you can just head over to Microsoft official website, and then you can start getting all of the information regarding Microsoft. So we have just covered the basic information regarding the post. Now, if you want to apply, you can just click here. Then you will be redirected to this page where it will be asking you to sign in. You can sign in with your Microsoft or your LinkedIn, your Facebook, or with your Google account as well. Now, if you are already an employee, or if you already have an account in Microsoft, you can just sign in through LinkedIn employees or Microsoft employees. You can sign in directly. So these are the options. So if you want to start your application, you can start from here. And if you have further queries, place them in the comment section. Subscribe, and thank you for watching.